So I got my bulletproof coffee. This is like the preferred method, because if I transfer this into another mug, it cools down even more. This way, if I drink it from the jar that I mix it in, it stays hotter for longer. So, you know, six one half dozen the other. So I just got in, and this was waiting for me. It's a car DVR. So if I remember rightly, it's a really small video camera, and it would take a mini. It would take a mini USB card. They actually sent two. I'm not sure that I ordered two. Oh, some stuff that I ordered. That's small. So I'll take that out of the package now. Let's have a look. It's a tiny little thing. You could wear that behind a jacket. You could wear that behind a jacket, lapel pocket, and have it just poking through like a little tiny hole. A little hole, a little tiny hole. Control buttons on the top, SD card. The HDR cable port and the SD card there. But that could be put in anywhere, this. Now, I got a great idea for this because I've got a spy mission. Someone keeps throwing little cigar butts out on the road. They've been doing it for years, and I've been trying to find out who, and I think it's someone from up in the houses. So this is mini HDMI to video and I guess file transfer. So this would be interesting. I'm going to charge it up. So I'm going to plug this thing in, plugging it in now. Oh, there you go. I knew there had to be an indicator light somewhere. It's probably got a good charge in it already, but I actually have a spy mission for this one. I think I'm going to build a fake rock, embed this inside, put the rock in the wall, and see if I can find out who the heck is throwing away those cigar butts. So it's the SQ8 Full HD 1080p Mini DV. pretty tiring. And I can tell it was tiring because my voice is all stressed. Wow. It's a lot of work. The heat. See if I've got any. The food is gone. Where I gotta go takes me half an hour to get there. And I've yet to shower, change, shave. So I'm gonna be late.
You found it.
We're singing like we're living.